Hello to all around. I am Dr. Arshia. I work as a senior student dentist in Pathodontic Srinagar Kavli branch. You can find us in a wing opposite to MJ College of Engineering and Technology, opposite to Ratnadeep, and on second floor above Airbus Building. So today's awareness video is all about smile designing. What are the indications and modalities which are related to it, and who are the suitable candidates for it? So a lot of the time people come to us with excessively spaced teeth or crowded teeth, or patients such as, if you can see, patients who has a lot of decay. You can see this lady was having a lot of infected teeth which were actually So this lady has come to us with a lot of decay. People who suffer from infections, people who have a problem of decay teeth, front teeth, who have gum problems, but still have firm teeth. To them we can do a treatment which is called as smile designing. Now take a look at the teeth, you can find all of them to be very decayed and all of her gums have been affected. So what have we planned in her case? So we have planned a root canal which will be done to save this tooth because they are firm tooth. So when teeth are firm but decayed, we can save it by doing root canals, and over to this root canal we can plan something of such sort. So this is the same case. You can see that we have done a root canal and then saved the tooth. Over to this saved tooth we have planned some artificial teeth. So this not only boosts up the confidence, but it also becomes very beautiful for a person look wise, and it becomes very easy for them to maintain them also. Smile designing can also be done not only in this infection cases, but also it can be done when in a patients who have no time to go for ortho or basic braces treatments, or who has a severe crowdings, or who wants to just enhance their smile. And also it prevents increment or the spread. So here is the same patient, Sarita. So as we discussed, we have done smile designing in her case. So you can see all her six teeth extending from canine to canine, and her smile has been restored. She has come with totally decayed teeth which has been restored with the smile designing. And bataiye Sunita madam, aapko apke naye dant kaise dikhe?
Bahut
पसंद है?
हाँ,
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.